In this video, I am going to show you how to apply titles to your video. So here we see in the main menu, media, audio, and then there are titles. Now on the titles, you can see there are in all 259 titles available. If I just scroll down, you can see it starts with credits. So all these titles are arranged alphabetically. So there are credits, then we can see there are lower thirds, then here are new lower thirds, then we see new openers, and so on. So all these new titles, then subtitles are also there, then titles, then openers. So this way, in all 259 titles are available here, and they are categorized as openers. So like, if you want to add some opening title to your video, then if you select this, it will appear something like this. So it has got even animation also provided, or you can change this animation by going into the animation after applying the title. Then here are few titles available, like if you want to name at certain point of video what is the title of that particular part, that you can add using these titles. Then there are lower thirds. Lower thirds is nothing but when someone is speaking in your video, and if you want to name him or her with affiliation, then we can use these lower thirds. As we see, the position itself indicates that it will appear somewhere here if someone is speaking at this particular place. Then there are subtitles. If a video is being played in, say, we can say in a regional language, and if you want it to reach to larger audience, then you can give subtitles and they will appear something like this. So here many subtitles are provided. They will appear like this at the bottom of your video. Then there are end credits. After completion of video, if you want to thank someone, like it appears in the films, we can see this is the way the end titles will appear. They are called as end credits, like who was the director of the movie and so on. Or here we see starring. So all these are end credits. And here are the new concepts. Like in your video, if you want to introduce a new concept, then you can, like something like this, we can edit this particular part and add that new concept in the video. So these are all titles available which can be very easily applied to your video. And here I have saved few custom titles. Like whenever I apply something to the video, then we can see this is one custom title which was applied to one of my videos. Like even this is also one custom title, like who I am and my affiliation. Okay, or we can even continue, we can save this as custom and repeatedly add in your videos, subsequent videos. So this way we can use even custom titles also. Now with one demonstration, I would like to show you how to apply title in your video. Like here I have to show that these are various audios and I want to name it by with a new concept. So first select any one new concept. Say, let us say I select this concept here. So double click here. So this is the new concept which you can apply here. So for that, wherever is the playhead, you have to press this plus. Now that new concept has appeared here. Now double click on this and now you can edit. So here now I can put whatever I want. Like if I then press OK, we can see. So when this way the Filmora audio was, this name will appear on your video. Similarly, say at this point I want to add any subtitle. So go to subtitles, select any one of them. Say, let us say I select this subtitle. So and here now I can edit this. These are the custom titles. If you change that, and here from here we can even increase the size of this, like say I make it 48. From here we can even change the color, like I make it something like this. And here we can give animation, like how you want it to appear. Let us say we can make it something like this, and if then press OK, we can see now how that subtitle will appear on the screen. As it comes to this place, we can see that subtitle will appear something like this. So I hope you understood how to apply all these titles and their animations. For related videos, you can go to the description below to see all the related video links. Thank you.